Oh, well, Graham, day one for you today. You didn't play yesterday. How are the boys feeling about that?
Yeah, good. Good. Very keen they are to get going. We're always good to get the first game underway. It's been a good four weeks lead up to this tournament. And the boys have been going well, but they are very keen.
Yeah, it's hot conditions here. It's a little bit of a shame in some ways to have the rest day first. Will that play a part later in the tournament, do you think?
Oh, look, it happens the same every year. We can come here and that seems to be part of the parcel. And unfortunately, instead of playing seven games over 9 days, we play them over eight. So it's a good challenge for us, and this heat is another good challenge. So that's what we're accepting it as.
Okay, you've got lead into the Olympics. Obviously, there's quite a few players here who are keen to get a berth for that. Are you still intending to bring some more players through, do you think, for the Champions Trophy in London?
Yeah, look, we'll be giving people opportunities. We've got GB, we've got Champions Trophy, but first of all, let's get this this sorted out first. But this is all about discovery and opportunities for these guys to show for their selection. And that's what this is about. We'll be trying different things. Some will work, some won't, but at least we'll be out there. We call it firing bullets, so that's what we'll be doing.
Okay, well, India's always a tough challenge at any time. You've got hot conditions, they've got hot conditions, so good luck with today and good luck for the tournament.
Right, thanks very much.
Okay, cheers, mate.